Okay, hey guys.
Hey.
So we haven't been doing much, so we just decided we're gonna go tan a little bit our bums because they're white. And yeah, do we have, she's got her Starbucks cup. We're gonna get some drinks on our way down. And
yeah,
that's pretty much it. We'll get to the pool. One of the pools is empty, so it's gonna be crowded, but yeah, you guys don't care anyway. Bye. So we made it down to the beach. We're just standing a bit. The sun is pretty strong.
Drinking beer?
Yeah, we're drinking beer.
Yes.
There's no one sexy around to like keep an eye on. Everyone's so ugly. No girls or guys. Yeah, that's right. Like the manazir, guys.
Wrinkled, old, hairy men.
هلأ منفرجيكم ليكو هالسكسي بيه
ليكو هو من الرجال حمد لبنان
ليكي ملا ما يوم الأيام جدو ليك هيدا مثلا
كلوي هيدا الجزء لكلوي قلص مثلا ما في شيء
you know like nothing really sexy we are the only sexy people here I guess you know anyway we're gonna turn a bit we use this and
special mixture
Yeah.
Of betadine.
Oh my god.
Oil, baby oil. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
And sprinkles.
Yeah, we get hot, we'll just do a little douche here and. Yeah, hopefully find someone hot to keep an eye on. But. Alright, guys, we'll get.
We'll just stand now.
Bye. Okay, guys, so it's been like an hour and a half that we've been tanning.
The wind has really changed color, show them. Look, guys, look at the difference.
We've been like using so many stuff and
yeah, just chilling in the sun.
Yeah, to get a good color.
Yeah. Well, oh, sorry, this Chloe sits on her face. Anyway, guys, yeah, we're just gonna probably go after the next pool and maybe have a shower and see what we're gonna do. Alright, guys, bye.
Hello.
Okay, so you think I didn't tan, alright?
She
then
did.
Look at my titties.
Wow, look at the tan line.
Yoo-hoo.
So guys, I took the lead now. Hora is sleeping. She said that she's gonna take a nap for like 10-20 minutes. So it's been like an hour. We watched one full episode of Euphoria. And we haven't woken up yet.
We almost hit the car. Guys, sorry we didn't do an outfit check. He's not an outfit check boy. Outfit check me. I'm in the sandal with the legs. Okay, are you ready?
Wow.
The sun beat this whole
Okay, guys, we just found the parking. Here's Susu. And yeah, we're gonna go upstairs. It's so crowded. Guys, we just got back. We got some Macca's, some milkshakes, some maha. We got her from Macca's. Some cigars. It's pretty good. Very delicious. Actually, better than the one in Australia. But yeah, we're just gonna have a ciggy, sit out here, and yeah, enjoy the evening.
Drissy, maha. She never studies. We're watching the news, guys.
It's a high bachelor. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm the bachelor's again.
Here is Azib. We never met Azib before, but Shanula is back. Which one?
Leia.
Woo-hoo. Guys, I think it's a full moon tonight. Maybe not. Manifest. But hey, guys, here's Azib. Azib is the player of solemar. مجنن السوين كله. Okay, so as
okay, guys, so we're about to explore some secret
an abandoned place.
All right, let's go. Oh my god, guys, this is a part of the resort that we've never been into. I don't know if there's cameras. It's like a shopping center. Oh, okay.
You like the carousel?
I feel like some lights. It's out here right now. There's some lights over there.
I mean, it's our rights to walk in here, you know, because we paid. This is like shared property.
Do you think this one will fall down?
I keep order.
All right, I think that one will fall down if we walk in it. So we're just gonna.
What? Oh, it's clean.
Just here. There's nothing here, guys. You guys, I'm a bit spooked out. Oh fuck, someone died there? It looks like that. I think it used to be something. I'm not sure. Shit. Oh, I think from over there, but Siri al tariq. You know, it used to be a parking. Yeah, guys. It's alright, we can come and hang out here sometimes. Oh, wow. An office. Some deodorant. Don't touch it, it's like maybe it's haunted. Alright, let's try and get out of here. Alright, guys, we're gonna try and get out of here. It's a bit spooky. but it's cool. Mm-hmm. It's cool, but yeah.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Guys, we just got.
Our vlogs are fun.
We just got some osso. Ice pops.
Osso means suck. Cut it and suck it.
Okay. Yeah, we used to get these when we were kids, but really like them. Yeah.
We didn't know the actual meaning of them.
Yeah, we went to go to the house, so we got to update it. Okay guys, so this is the end of the night. We're ending the vlog.
Gonna watch a movie.